Hey you guys, just want to give you a quick update on the Horizon Zero Dawn video. I was gonna release the video today at a day or later this week, but unfortunately I gotta delay the video because I was going over it and I saw there was a couple footage pieces that were either corrupted or they were chopped out for some reason. I don't know what happened, but I am gonna try to improvise and go back into the video and try to make it better. And of course, I do want to at least show some epic moments in that video, but there's just some things that happened in there and it just wasn't showing properly. So of course, I'm gonna have to do a bits of edits for like big parts. Like I think there was like one boss fight that the video got cut out on. So yeah, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to improvise on that part. So the video's coming soon, you guys. It's just I'm gonna need some more time on the Horizon Zero Dawn video. I know it's not really doing too well, so I thought I'd give it a try anyway. And if it doesn't work out, then I'll just go back to making Fortnite videos and other weird generic videos that I normally do. So yeah. So the Horizon Zero Dawn video's coming. I just need some more time to work on it. So yeah, I just thought I'd give you all a quick announcement. That's pretty much all I'm gonna say. So, until then, you guys, I'll see you all later.